An update tonight about high water. People who live along a street in Queens were flooded again this morning from a high tide. This happened in Far Rockaway, second day in a row. Yesterday, people were stranded on the street because of all the flooding. A mother whose four children walked to school called 911 for help. NYPD officers in an SUV responded and took the children to school. The Department of Environmental Protection is looking to clear a clogged drain in the area.